And other news, firefighters battled flames and the cold at a house fire in Union Township this morning. That fire broke out in the home on Ohio Pike right near May Street. Happened about 7:30. People were home at the time and they tried to keep warm in their car parked in front of the house. There are no reports right now of injuries, no word yet on a cause. Ohio Pike was shut down for a time while firefighters worked to put out the